Well, hello, you awesome people of the internet and YouTube. How in the heck are you? I want to talk to you today about E. coli in your drinking water and what it means to have E. coli in your drinking water. It is a strong indicator of sewage or animal waste contamination. As you can see on your screen here, it's not good to consume animal waste, or human waste, for that matter. You may ask, Jeff, why are you bringing this up? Jeff will answer you, because here in Biloxi, there's a boil water notice, because in parts of Biloxi, south of the bay, E. coli has been found. That means not you, but people here have been consuming animal or human feces. Hey, boy. Yeah. Now, of course, this notice has been posted, but before it was posted, did they know they were drinking animal or human feces? And why should this be an issue in South Mississippi that we need to boil water? And does it get better? No, it doesn't, because a few days ago, we had a man from North Carolina decide to come in and rob the Beau Rivage poker room at gunpoint. Some say it was a BB gun. I don't know. But this thing here decided he wanted some money. So they got him. And you may ask yourself, does it get better? I will say no, because also this week in Gulfport, a young man was found shot dead in his car over in Gulfport, Mississippi. I could go on and on, but I'm going to go pack my bags, the rest of what I have to pack, and go to Mexico. And I find it odd why people here ask me if I'm afraid to go to some of the safest places in Mexico. The places that I have been in Mexico are far more safer than the streets of Gulfport or Biloxi will ever be. So, remember, kids, boil your water, because you got human poop in it, or maybe it's animal poop. And again, don't go in the Gulf of Mexico after it rains, because that's the same stuff you're going to be swimming in. And I go goodbye. Peace to you. Get outside. Have some fun. Just don't drink the water. Oh, God. That's why I drink beer. Bye.